Crypty, it's been a great 7 years, but we are canceling Tales from the Crypt, so thanks for all you've done for the network.
You're welcome.
Yes, well, you can go now.
You can't just sit around here all day. You're driving me crazy.
Guess I'll take a look at the Help Haunted ads. I'm looking.
So tell me, Mr. Keeper, what do you think you can bring to this company?
Well, I've always been a real scream player.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming in.
How many job interviews can one person mess up? Get a job.
But, sweetie, you know this economy is terrible.
Start looking, you bum.
Hey, Skeletor. You gonna work or just sit there jerking off?
This is some serious bullshit.
What did you just say?
Fired! My mother was right. I should never have married a screw-up like you!
Get off my case, you f***ing bitch! Oh, wait, that wasn't a pun. My whole life has been a grave mistake.
Yeah.
Looks like I won't be hanging around.
And now we shall hear the eulogy. Or should I say ghoulogy, huh? Is it appropriate?
Greetings, boos and ghouls. Boys and girls, boos and ghouls. Fuck, that was barely coherent. Tonight we have three tales of terror guaranteed to chill you to the groans. Wait, the word bones was already scary, why'd we? Okay, who cares? Let's keep this terror train rolling. Oh, hello. I was just enjoying the latest best Heller. This is actually Dan Brown's Inferno. It's a piece of shit. Our next tale is something of an allegory. You might say it's a metagore. Let's just roll it. Now that's what I call bare bones storytelling. It's like the writers were scarily trying. Let's keep moving. That was weird. Anyway, tune in next shriek when we... Oh, we're not back next shriek? We were canceled years ago. You mean fears ago. Oh, you're serious? Well, fuck me, Jerry.